Times that clown and article I chose to read was of sad men and dark comedies, mood and gender effects on entertainment media preferences. Basically, the article was saying that although traditional mood management theory suggests to use media to deflect sad moods and maintain good moods, basically that means that what you watch determines your mood, and actually the study proved that your mood determines what you watch, as does